seen this kid walking on the street. I was like, wait. Bumped into this kid I knew, he often had washed strange. So I ignored the blood on his laces so this cat could save face. The dunks and the gaze stayed in a long gray haze, and a lump in his pocket talked to the ox that he clutched safe. So I saluted him there, waiting for the aim. Trapped in an empty platform without the option to escape. Gave him a stand and, yo, what up, man, how you landing? And a hypnotized response was no surprise.
I maintain.
Yeah, we all do, that's a standardized refrain. But on some really real, man, good to see you. Really, with the dilly deal. Oops, boss screwed the pooch, that's too much, knew the truth. On the train now, a caboose, in his brain now, no recluse. 80 blocks to uptown spot, destination vocal booth. Metro card like,
you'll get what you pay for, stupid.
No excuse. He pulled his hoodie off his cabbage, rugged practical. He began to fancy the words I mistakenly jostled loose. The stogie he brazenly lit where he sit looked legit. But when the flame touched on the tip, I could smell it to another nit. He leaned his head back and inhaled the newbie dip and said the whole design got my mind crying. If I'm lying, I'm dying, shit.
This is a sign of what you don't know, killing you. This is a sign of what you don't believe, still true. This is a sign of what you don't want, selling you. DPC, motherfucker, cop a filler too. This is a sign of what you don't know, killing you. This is a sign of what you don't believe, still true. This is a sign of what you don't want, selling you.
This is a sign of what you don't want, selling you.